Welcome to this month's Nature's Calling. I'm Lucas Bond with the Missouri Department of Conservation. June is finally here. It brings warmer temperatures, beautiful wildflowers, and emerging wildlife. One animal in particular you may be seeing more of this month is the box turtle. As turtles emerge to enjoy sunshine this month, many of them will lose a battle on the blacktop. Warmer weather draws box turtles out of their shells and prompts them to look for food and mates. That's why you see turtles on highways and parking lots and many other different places.
So they are on the move at this time of year, and we just ask that you please be cautious when driving. And if you can pull over and move one across the road to the other side, please do it safely, but it does help the turtle live another day.
Box turtles can live up to 80 years old and usually spend most of their lives in a small area. They eat plants, earthworms, and insects. Box turtles aren't dangerous and are a common resident of Missouri's forest and pastures. Again, we ask drivers to be careful while driving and, if possible, avoid these critters. While you're out and about enjoying nature this spring and summer, you may come across baby animals. Although cute and cuddly, the Missouri Department of Conservation encourages you to leave baby animals alone. You may not see an animal's mother, but she is almost always nearby waiting for a safe time to return to her young. It is not practical or even desirable that native wildlife species be captured by people and raised for later release into the wild. It typically leads to animals that are not fit to survive on their own. Plus, it is illegal to keep wildlife in captivity without a proper permit. Good intentions usually lead to unhappy endings. Enjoy nature, but leave it where it belongs. While you're out and about enjoying nature, you may come across an animal many people are afraid of. That's a snake. Now, don't be alarmed, because snakes are usually more afraid of you than you are of them. Missouri is home to more than 45 species and subspecies of snakes. Nearly 90% of our snakes are harmless.
So this is a non-venomous snake, the prairie king snake. They have round pupils. Our venomous snakes actually have vertical pupils, kind of like cat-like eyes.
There are five venomous species found in Missouri: the copperhead, the Massasauga rattlesnake, cottonmouth, the timber rattlesnake, and the pygmy rattlesnake.
If you don't know what it is, you definitely should just leave it alone. If it's venomous, it's going to try to defend itself. So if you're attempting to kill it or harm it, it's going to actually try to bite you. So the best thing is to do is just let it go on its merry way.
Don't let the fear of snakes keep you from enjoying nature. You can purchase an updated Amphibians and Reptiles of Missouri book to learn everything you ever wanted to know about snakes in Missouri. The book can be found online at MDC's Nature Shop and in nature centers around the state. For more information on turtles, orphan animals, and venomous snakes, visit mdc.mo.gov. Thanks for watching, and remember, nature's calling. Get out and enjoy Missouri's outdoors.